So have you guys been training for October? Because I have. If you haven't started training yet, it's too late.
Gosh, it was a rad day, and I think today's going to be even better. Oh, not today, next week. Next week, Saturday the 12th. I must say this chicken's delicious. Pretty keen for the Fussy Vegan to open up. They are gonna be here for October. So pretty excited about that. I guess that's why we... Sorry, I'm talking with my mouth full, how rude. I guess that's why we actually are shooting this video. For October, can you believe another year has come and gone? Yo, been looking forward to it, eh? Almost since the last time. Oh, what was the question? All right, so, spectator comps, rad. There's gonna be the Dino Challenge, same as last year, there's gonna be a Jumar Challenge. There's table bouldering, there is pin the chalk bag on the donkey, tail on the climber, pin the chalk bag on the climber. We got aerial battles, pretty cool. We got some lock-off challenges, of course, some beer drinking challenges, of course. I mean, that's all happening in between the commotion that is City Rock, really. In between everything else, we've got the lead and boulder. Very, very exciting. Or you got the boulder and top rope, a new addition, the top rope this year. Or you can actually just do one. Okay, so let me get this straight. And let me get it straight to tell you straight. There's 25 grand up for grabs. We've got 5,000 for the male boulder winner and 5,000 for the female boulder winner. It's 5,000 for the male lead and female lead each. And then there's 2,500 for the top rope male and 2,500 for the top rope female, i.e. 25,000 in total. Plus spot prizes for the spectators. Very exciting. Yeah, I think it's gonna be rad. I'm losing it.